Cleaning and polishing your Ariat boots is important for both the functionality and longevity of the boots. The first step is to take a damp cloth or sponge and clean off any mud or dust that is coating the leather. If the boots are especially dirty, it may be necessary to use a quality leather cleaner. Be sure to avoid ones with a glycerin base as they can damage the leather. You can also apply leather conditioner if the leather seems dry. Don't forget to brush out any dirt or debris that may have gotten lodged in your zippers. Then it is time to apply your favorite boot polish. Working in small circles, make sure there is an even layer across the whole boot. Don't be alarmed when the leather turns dull. This is a part of the process. Once you've coated the entire boot, allow to dry completely. Next, it's time to buff. Using a cloth or brush, buff along the entire boot until you have your desired level of shine. I recommend cleaning your boots at the end of each day so they are ready and sparkling for your next ride. And finally, after cleaning and polishing, make sure to use boot trees so they retain their shape and store them in an Ariat boot bag to protect them.